Oh boy, here we go. Tag team matchup underway.
There is a tremendous amount of trust that goes with being a tag team. Your future is not only in your hands, but in the hands of your partner as well. That's something to keep in mind during this one.
Nice suplex. Vertical suplex. Snapmare. And the rolling neck snap.
The fight is being brought right to him.
Yeah, now he has to devise a way back into this.
Can't prepare your face for that.
We're gonna see it.
Power. Sit down, power bomb.
Picture perfect example for when you just want to put someone down with authority.
Able to interrupt the attack.
He is just reeling from that offense.
Yeah, this is exactly why constant, frequent tags are so important in a match like this, to keep fresh.
What a clothesline.
He continues to press forward.
His offense is second to none at times like this.
His core could hinder his offense.
And he's able to counter.
Yeah, his instincts are taking over.
Eats a punch to the face. Series of reversals.
Look at this, going counter for counter.
These two trading counters, an absolute masterclass. And an inverted atomic drop.
Oh no, trapping the arm.
Vicious stomps to the hand.
He's falling victim here to a charge of attacks.
Yeah, he's really being put to the test.
Standing drop kick.
Great ups.
He's got to know he's in harm's way here.
Countered it just in time.
Yes.
Send a shot down your spine.
He reverses it.
These two battling to a dead heat with these reversals.
Oh, my! Great counter. Impressive ring IQ on display there. Big impact off the leg drop.
He's feeling the effects of that last hit.
Adrenaline is pumping, and the WWE Universe is on his side.
Sequence of reversals here. Both superstars clearly studied game tape ahead of time.
Ow!
Uh-oh. Saw that coming.
Side rush and leg sweep. Up the turnbuckles.
What's he gonna do?
Well, the high risk doesn't pay off. Scoop slam.
Measured elbow drop driven down.
Punches to the ear? How are they gonna hear after this match?
Look at the angle. It's nasty.
This is lariat.
The advantage now is squarely in his corner.
This is what he feeds off from.
And that definitely made solid impact.
Yes,
And the damage must be mounting on the torso to this point.
Every hit more detrimental than the last. What a battle we are witnessing.
We're at a stage where someone's gonna have to shift it into another gear.
Look at him totally diving with the WWE Universe right now.
Talk about dismantling your opponent. Strong suplex.
Oh man, he has fired up now.
He's returning fire. Counters, this could be an opportunity. Shot right to the kidney, and again.
Great win without your opponent.
Now he's been put on the defensive. Sure, he's pumping himself up, but he's also giving his opponent a chance to recover.
Oh, you can tell he's feeling it now. This fight is pumping him up.
He's doing a whole lot of gesturing, and it could cost him.
You can see he is feeling it now.
Hurricanrana. Knee strike connects. Drops the hammer
right on the lower back.
And I just think the constant attacks to the core have caught up to him.
The body has just been gradually falling apart to this point.
He just isn't being given any room to recuperate.
He's got to reevaluate his approach at this point.
He deflects it right back.
Give him the slip.
From behind. Suplex release.
And you can see the anguish coming through.
Usually the adrenaline of competing masks how hurt you really are, but the pain must be really manifesting itself.
Nice suplex.
Measured elbow drop driven down.
He's channeling the crowd's energy.
Knew what was coming there.
He got tired of being pushed around and wants to gain the advantage now.
Counters on counters, technical prowess on display. And one more reversal. Talk about evenly matched here. And did you hear the impact of that?
Oh, not to the belly.
And he's sadly taking control here.
Yeah, he has planted himself in the driver's seat.
The pillars of this building must be crumbling from the energy these fans are putting out right now.
These superstars are giving it their all, and this audience is giving it right back.
That's what they call it, a hot shot. Vicious right forearm. What a DDT.
Wow.
He may be in a bad way here.
These two teams have gone to war, Cole. Of course they're going to wind up with a few
going for it again. Set up in the corner of the ring. Hits him with the counter.
And responds with a counter of their own. Seeing an answer for every move attempted. These two having an answer for everything.
Dropkick on target. Saw that one coming. Oh, striking with an A. Tag is made.
What's going to happen here?
Boom! Off the boot. Oh, Bree strikes back. Oh, look at this. Bear pull neck slam. The roar of this crowd has been building, and they are in a fever pitch right now.
You can feel the anticipation growing with every second that ticks past in this match.
Has the opposition in the palm of his hand, and he knows it.
To the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow.
He has been here before. He knows what he needs to do.
The damage he's taking is starting to pile up. Oh, ran in there. Set up in the corner of the ring.
Letting his opponent know he can take on the world right now.
Breeze on the receiving end.
Can do better. Counters on top of counters.
Enabled to counter.
just has to find a response quickly.
That could be the spark Tyler was looking for.
Yeah, they've stuck it out through this match, but it wouldn't hurt to go for the tag soon here.
Boo him all you want. He's just feeding off it more.
Reversed into the neck breaker. He's staring his opponent down, getting into that zone. Just the amount of time he was in that submission could be very significant.
He's doing a whole lot of gesturing, and it could cost him. And Atlas offense with a hurtful purpose. Okay, already we get it. Stop looking for adulation for the crowd and get back into the fight. Boom! Did you hear the impact? Momentum is really on Tyler Breeze's side.
Breeze is at full throttle.
Soon. Big time move coming up.
Great defense by Tyler Breeze.
Reversal on top of reversal.
Bang it back with their own counter.
Ah, flipping the script on him there.
Hoist it up.
All the way to the box. And every hit Breeze is taking now is more fatal than ever.
Now the biggest question is, can Breeze respond?
Breeze is like a sitting duck right now.
Stops the kick. Oh, look at this. Takedown. And he has an answer for Breeze.
The WWE Universe giving him an extra shot of adrenaline.
And it hits to the corner. Keep coming.
And we see him take yet another shot to the body.
Across the shoulders, fireman's carry position.
Into a neck breaker.
Breeze is completely out of it.
This place is going insane.
The ground beneath my feet is shaking.
And that was an effective attack, guys.
Situational awareness with a knee to the abdomen.
Tyler Breeze with a double under. Celebration imminent for Tyler. Breeze with a well-timed shot.
Having a leg, single leg, Boston Crab.
And watch this. Letting him free?
Had him where he wanted him, but maybe he has something better planned.
He's showing them what superiority really looks like.
And that was a well-targeted attack.
To the face.
And at this point, he's risking permanent injury.
He has to be told that discretion is the better part of valor. He's had his bell rung too many times tonight to risk any more danger.
Reaches his partner for the tag. He's staring his opponent down, getting into that zone.
Counter! And now there's an opening.
Hooked up.
Shinbreaker! He's got the answer for that one.
Oh, and the reversal by Tyler Breeze. Uh-oh, this is just vicious.
No, that'll break his arm.
Vicious.
Fall off with an elbow.
What a drop kick.
Kick to the midsection. Looking for the straight jacket.
Into the backstabber. top of the sweep.
Nicely done.
He's got him scouted.
Here we go again.
Driving the face down.
Nobody hits that one better.
Now,
oh, not to the belly.
He's begging him to get up so he can put him back down.
Ah, look at this.
Smart attacking the arm.
Continuing to work on the arm with a
and well-timed maneuver there.
Moved at the right time.
He eludes the contact.
Swinging arms, STO.
He is in complete control.
Oh, and a discus clothesline.
Struck their head off.
He's got the target acquired. Just a matter of moments.
Down by the DDT.
Looking for adulation for the crowd and get back into the fight.
The sound of this crowd is deafening, and he's asking for more.
Taken down with a chop block. Had it scouted.
Judo throw.
I don't know what you call that, but it hurt.
He saw it coming, taking advantage.
Brilliant countering by both competitors. Showing some extra scouting.
Swinging reverse STO.
Signed, sealed, and delivered.
And there was the save. Wasting absolutely no respect on his opponent. You gotta love it.
Knee lift.
Oh, there it is!
Spear!
Oh, no.
Reverse DDT. Stop gloating and put your attention back to the match.
With the reversal!
A flat power into the scoop slam.
Introducing a boot to the face.
And the assault to that area continues.
Sustaining the attack above the neck region.
Not so fast.
American Rod.
Grief.
He got whipped into that corner.
Oh, elbow caught him right on the bridge of the nose.
Set him up for the side rushing leg sweep.
Letting his opponent know respect is earned, and he's still a dollar short.
Caught him right the jaw.
Oh, what a shot.
And now the pressure's mounting up.
Never saw it coming.
Crown flush.
Two count.
He's still in this fight.
Unbelievable presence of mind.
I thought he was unconscious.
Big move, but it's still unable to end this.
With precision. Great display of power. The tight-lip German suplex.
Look at this raw
sit-up powerbomb. Oh, man, he is fired up now.
He's turning the tables.
DDT.
This could be big. Going up high.
He's reminding his competition that they'll only ever be second best.
Drop kick. And finds a counter.
He's headed up top.
Thinking big.
That'll ring your bell.
What's up?
Ronnie Bulldog.
Top rope, putting it all on the line.
He had it scouted. Saw there. No. Ah, look at this. Taylor getting pummeled. Go. Danaher, DDT. Placed into the corner.
He's looking for yet another exclamation mark.
Elbow to the face will stop you cold.
Swinging reverse STO plants it.
Cover. That has got to be the one.
He keeps his team in the match.
He's getting a huge boost right now from all those chants and cheers.
Quick exchange of counters there.
With the leg drop. This isn't the smartest thing to do. Antagonizing your opponent instead of attacking him.
He wants even more out of his opponent.
There he goes, right into the corner. Caught him with the jump.
Oh, what a shot.
Boom, off the boot. He is having his way in this one now.
Here he goes for the win.
Part of me thought that was it, Cole.
Big back body drop. Just raking across the face.
Sharp knee.
Breeze on the receiving end. Been taking a beating.
And you have to wonder if that's affecting his breathing.
Sit down, powerbomb!
Ooh!
Standing drop kick.
Great ups.
Let him have this moment. He's earned it.
A spine buster!
His eyes are fixated. He's looking to end this.
Carefully placed stomp to the arm. Consecutive attacks keeping Breeze off his game.
Yeah, now Breeze has to turn momentum around.
Targeting the stomach to reverse that maneuver. Tyler Breeze with a double under. Oh, prettier. Celebration imminent for Tyler. That's gotta be it.
Leg drop.
Able to get the advantage here. Snapmare. And the rolling neck snap. Great defense by Tyler Breeze. Ah, look at this. Off the apron to the floor hard.
Battling ring.
shaky.
That's because Byron is quivering in fear next to me.
Well, I get nervous when the fight comes out here, guys. Improving a bit slow.
Up across the...
Uh-oh. Using the elbow to escape the attack.
And now he's giving you all another chance to simply take it all in.
Tag is made, and he's coming in hot. Specifically targeting the leg.
Taking a moment to let the crowd know how much he appreciates them.
Connecting on the DDT. Headed to the top now.
Are we about to see it again?
Off landing.
Swinging reverse STO Lancet.
Holy cow, a taste of his own medicine. The electricity of this moment is coursing through his veins.
This isn't the smartest thing to do, antagonizing your opponent instead of attacking him.
Oh, you can tell he's feeling it now. This fight is pumping him up.
And Taguchi finds its mark.
He is truly feeling it right now, as well he should.
Something.
That's another move where he's focused on the arm.
Right on the ear, the ends of Gary.
He's getting fired up now, really feeding off this crowd.
Side rushing leg sweep.
Showing him what a real alpha male looks like.
Stop gloating and put your attention back to the match. He's certainly lining him up, but he's wasting too much time.
Ball right to the nose.
Him pay with a counter.
Tossed into the corner.
He's doing a whole lot of gesturing and it could cost him.
Defenses are sharp in this series of reversals.
Setting it
up. Brainbuster.
Oh, what a knee. Turning the tables there. Is surprising Byron.
Yeah, I'm not really sure why he would let him out right there.
Back elbow completely cuts them off. Each superstar trying to stay a step ahead.
Kick from behind.
Tag is registered.
Will that be the last option? opportunity. Is there still enough left in these men?
Victory.